In front of me is Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 6, and today I would like to show you how you can turn on or off auto-rotation. You need to begin by opening Tab menu and look for White Auto-Rotate shortcut or Gray Portrait one. As you can see, auto-rotate is over here, and when I click on it, it's gray and it says portrait. That means that auto-rotation is off, so to turn it on, hit portrait shortcut. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!